hit and run, you know.
Gonna hit Billy? You got all your shit on? You're freaking, you're a whore.
Maybe that's what they'll do with me.
How many I got?
I'm gonna ask you.
inches. 7. 8 inches. 8. One more.
Yeah, it's up there in the
I've had that one for a while, haven't you, Alex?
Last year, I got it last year from Danny LeBlanc.
Yeah, that's a year old.
It's a bunch of years old.
Good pitch in here.
Yeah.
You guys get big on those. I know I missed a couple. You better get your best timing up the middle.
Yep.
I do the same thing. When I try to pull it, I mess it up. I get under.
I'm just too anxious to hit everything that
way. Yeah, especially when it's a good pitch.
Yeah. Good pitch.
Patience.
No, not that one.
Good shot. Good turn, Bill.
I hadn't hit a trip there. Find these bats, Bobby. They're going for a lot of money, man.
That's what they were saying.
Yeah. And look at the condition.
I remember you brought it out.
Pete said you take that stuff off and it's a little bit.
What is it? It's built like a 25 ounce or something.
25.3.
Wow, that's 25.
The only thing I did to it, I took that steel knob off. I took the aluminum off.
Oh, okay. You see
my name? No, she
doesn't have it all the way
back here.
Yeah, I got those put away.
All the bags back here?
Yeah. No, that's only my bag.
Let me tell you, bag, you have stuff. It is opening up.
Yeah. I'm telling you, that's a bigger thing. I just wish mine
had
been a little heavy.
I didn't
say it, but. Okay. I got it. Right. 27
ounces, but it feels light. Yeah, well, this is a 28.
Much
heavier. Have you loaded it? Oh, no. Yeah, but that one feels a lot heavier than this one.
Oh, yeah.
It's a balanced bat. It's supposed to be 28 pounds. Yeah, this one's really nice.
It's exactly 27 on both
sides. It can't go wrong, man.
I'm going to have to do it.
right now. Huh? The melee's the best bet right now.
I think it is. I think it's one of the best favorite teams in the world. My old one.
Yeah. Put it too much inside.
Yeah. Yeah, I get a little frustrated.
Yeah, come on in.
I'm so
waiting for the balls. I would put everything in the ball. I would put that in the ball.
Because he might have signed up with the city and the
city.
Yeah, sure, you got it.
So are they going to move those backstops back? They're trying to do
I told them they could, if they move those backstops back, because that's the thing, if they move them back, they could still get, I don't think they'd quite 300 foot out of those other, that other two field, other field.
Too short.
But they could damn sure improve it.
You're coming in too short.
They got room back there. They didn't got all that room before, between there and the bathroom. They're supposed to tear the bathrooms down with angles, dude.
They'd have to take the mic poles out
there. Well, that's not a bad thing. Hey, where the fuck is this road?
Oh, and CPS was out here. So that was the pole. Apparently, it was out of all the lights.
Yeah, they did. Yeah, I found that out Thursday night. They got all of it.
How many more bottles? All of
third or fourth, he said it the fourth time that he's been calling it.
Jump up. Voila.
A season, really? Well, you really wear them out, don't you?
They break pretty easy. I got three in my bag right now.
You guys need to. I'll work. I'll do videos. I'll put them out.
Stand in front of the camera for a while.
We did it for years.
Depending on what finger you pressed on, it would curve or just go straight. I'd actually have to throw the ball at it to get a freaking.
And then the wind would cook.
Winnebago, we played Winnebago right on the lane.
Some people.
He was a doctor's truck. He was. Yeah, and they had a shift on.
You still don't want to be hit in front of the advancing runner. There's a natural left hand. Why the fuck is hitting that side?
I'm pretty sure the way we play, you don't worry about advancing runners.
Mountains all cracked. It
comes down to which bed is.
Yeah. Oh, that's something.
Yeah. These seem to be one of the most popular ones, right? Yeah.
That's the overall best bed we've got right
now. Yeah.
Hey, did you find anybody? Oh,
hey. You ever see one with a paint stuff?
That's got, oh crap.
I ain't took the plastic off.
I go, this bat's got a crack in it.
No, I ain't took the plastic off.
This bat's got a hell of a crack in it. It's just freaking the feet.
All the.
I haven't taken the plastic. It's not even broke in. I just got it. It's brand new.
But see, he knows you're, like, you broke his God's sports bat.
Yeah. That's a good batting practice.
That's a pretty good bat.
That is a good bat, dude.
That ambush, it seemed like it falls inside, but it doesn't have distance. It jumps,
boom, you hit it, and also
boom. It's like the walls are dead in reflex, but they don't have any power.
I love that bat, and I said, this one right here, the fucking thing. I love that. I got a brand new one in the box, dude. How much is it? I don't mind seeing what you're selling for. How much you want? I said, I'll take 150. Hey, I can act on with you.
Mint condition down the bottom.
That's how this one was. It was still tight even on the flat book of the box to look at it. That's how new it was. Ray must, he must know somebody.
Ray knows somebody because he don't know much of anything else.
That's cold blooded, man. Come on, man. That's cold blooded.
But truthful.
Cold though.
Was that your second round, Henry? Third?
That's three for me.
Third?
Okay. Yeah,
okay. This is your wood. I just thought Henry was getting senile or something. That's all right.
What's that? I might be.
Now, I told him, I thought you said that was your fourth round.
No, it's
third.
Three.
Yeah, okay.
It's four.
Ah, damn. What a brute.
I don't want to hit the
back to the way it was before. Said they went in and scraped them and dug them up a little bit past the dirt.
They're going to ride to the panel.